Do this and see if I run out of tape or batteries. Number 9 and 10. Think we can handle it?
Number 9.
Number 9. Number 9. Number 9. Perpendicular angles, right? Or I could say complementary, right? Like one of those, okay, angles. So it's either going to be definition of perpendicular angles, because it's perpendicular, or definition of complementary angles, because they have to be 90, right? All right, next. What do I do?
Subtract 56.
B equals?
34.
34. So step 2 is what?
Subtract 35.
Bam. Done, son. We're done. Step 10. Should we try 11? Can we fit 11 on here? Let's do it. Let's get dangerous. Woo. Let's get dangerous. Eleven. I'm gonna do it down here. 11 is oh look. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, I don't know. 34 and B. Oh, I'm going to get dangerous. I'm going to go 12, too. Look at this. Holy cats. 12 also? What are we going to do? How are we going to come up with this many? No way. A, B. What's the relationship? I'm going to go with 13. Holler. right here. Oh, we're gonna kill this, son. Straight line. Then this comes down. And this goes like that. We're gonna make it go like it's bent. It's bent. Okay? Not straight. Okay, B and A. And I'll even make this more bent. Boom. And you can tell it's bent. Okay. Ready? Setty? Oh, go. I feel like I'm raising my kids. So I used to tell them when they're like six. Ready? Steady? All right. What are we doing on 11? What's up?
What
does this mean?
B plus 34 equals 90.
Yes. B plus 34 equals 90.
I had already talked to you.
What definition is that? Definition of a right angle. Definition of perpendicular. Definition of complementary. Whatever you want. Okay? Then what? What do you do?
Subtract
34. Say no more. What? I'm here all week. Keep it going. Alright, so B is equal to, what is that? 6 with 40, that'd be 56. And then that would be 2, would be how much? What would be 2? What's the reasoning?
Subtract some property.
That would be quality. Bam. Okay? Now, all you gotta do here is tell me what's going on. Tell me what's going on. Is it complementary? Is it a linear pair? Is it vertical? Is it adjective? Is it adjacent? Okay? So, are these adjacent, first of all? Are they next to? Are they sharing a side? Yes. So they are adjacent. Okay? Are they a linear pair? Do they make 180? No. Are they vertical? Are they across from each other? No. Are they a linear? Oh, are they complementary?
Yes.
Yes. Move on. Are these adjacent? Yes. Are they complementary?
Yes.
Yes. Are they anything else?
No.
Okay. Are these adjacent?
No.
Are they next to each other? Yeah, they share a side? Yeah, they're adjacent. They're adjacent. Are they complementary? No. Are they a linear pair? Do they create a line? Yes, so they are a linear pair. And what else? Not a linear pane. That's like... I'm not going to say it. A linear pane. All right, what else? Vertical. Are they vertical?
No.
All right, there you go. 14. Dang, we killed it. What?
And my bad.